Dick Erdlitz was a professional football running back who played for three seasons from 1945 to 1946. Erdlitz was born on February 16, 1920 in Menominee Township, Michigan. In college, Erdlitz played for the Northwestern Wildcats in Evanston, Illinois. In 1942, he was named College All-Star Game. Over three seasons, Erdlitz played for the Philadelphia Eagles and the Miami Seahawks. He was named All-Western Conference Honors. He passed away on April 3rd, 2006 in Melbourne, Florida.